from DearDarla.com, and today I told you guys how I make the fake Moby Wrap, or the little Fauxby Wrap is what I call it. I did not invent this. It's totally everywhere, so you can find it somewhere else if you don't like me. I'm just going to show you how to put the wrap on and how to wear your baby. So I just take these two ends that remember we cut and tapered off. You guys did so good. Good job. So proud of you. You are not going to be sad for long. And you just kind of fish until you find the middle. Once you find the middle, you spread it out, and you put the wrong side towards you, and you put it right around your waist, bring it around back, cross it, and this part, you pull right up over your shoulder, so you have a little X. Then you've made this little cummerbund right in front, cross these, grab the whole thing and shove it right down the middle, right? Yes, it is gonna be so great, just wait and see. Then remember I did right over left, and you pull it around yourself once more, cross it. And then I have room and I just pull it around for that last time and tie it off right here. You can trim it to fit your body if you want. I just leave it. Because you're going to get bigger too, right? Are you ready? Everyone's going to think you're so handsome. Are you ready? Here you go. This is Daniel. And he is 4 months old and he loves mommy. And mommy loves him. So that's why I just wear him. Makes everyone happy, including me. Right? Just say, have you happy? So I'm just gonna start, remember I put my right over my left, so that leaves the left side closest to my body, and that's where you wanna begin with your baby. So you just slide his leg right in here, and this ends up being right in between his legs, and you spread it out over his little butt. It's gonna get cold, 1 second. And then you do his other leg, right in between the legs, and slide it right between, and spread it out so that he is safe. He's pretty much good right now, but for that extra support, we grab that comfort bun we made so fashionably earlier, and we slide it right up here, and pull it over him to keep him nice and comfy. Are you gonna be happy just for 1 minute? Okay, so now, just some things you wanna pay attention to is you wanna use your senses. Listen for his breathing. Is he bubbling or gasping or kind of struggling to breathe? You wanna make some adjustments for that. Another thing to pay attention to is make sure their chin is never pushed to their chest. That makes it really hard for them to breathe. Another thing is, if you have like a little baby newborn and they're so cute and all scrunched up, leave them all scrunched up. It's fine. They do not have to have their legs up. You just kind of leave them out like that. And this actually will cover their little feet. And it's totally fine. It's like a little froggy pole. But he's big, so again, I just let his legs hang out just like this. But when you do that, you really wanna make sure you're protecting his back and his hips. So you put this like imaginary line right from one knee through the hips into the other knee, and his butt kind of like hangs off so that he's sitting back and he's relaxed. So when I'm out and about and doing things, I just tuck his head right on either side. It doesn't matter. This way I can bend down and he's not going to flop out, not like that's really a worry. So once he's all comfortable and happy, then you can adjust it for you. I like to have these up because if you have them as spaghetti straps, it puts so much pressure on your neck and that's not going to be comfortable long term. So high right off the bat, just spread them out. And then I try to keep it spread out on my back. The wider it is spread out, the more comfortable I feel. So that's just how I do it. And that's just about, are you happy? Hopefully your baby is just happy with Daniel. And we'll take a nice nap for you and you can do whatever you want. I'm so excited. Another thing, just really quick, I want to show you how to take him out because I have this horror story in my head that someone's just gonna untie it and everyone's gonna fall. So just let me do it. So you take the baby out just in reverse, exactly how you put him on. Pull the cummerbund down, pull one leg down, and then you're left with that other leg. Make sure you always have one hand on your baby when you're putting him on so that you make sure he's safe. And there you go. A whole happy baby, just like you started, right? Well, thank you guys for watching my video and for tuning in and for going to DearDarla.com. So stay tuned to see what else we're up to. We'll post some more videos for you as we go along, okay? Okay, say bye-bye. Bye, guys. Thanks. Hi, guys. It's Darla from DearDarla.com. And today I told you guys how I make the fake Moby Wrap, or the little Fauxby Wrap is what I call it. I did not invent this. It's totally everywhere. So you can find it somewhere else if you don't like me. I'm just going to show you how to put the wrap on and how to wear your baby. So I just take these two ends that remember we cut and tapered off. You guys did so good.